Today, we will begin to lay the foundation for a ministry for the status of women. In the most unequal province in Canada, our work is long overdue, it is urgent, and it is necessary. Our time spent together will build a ministry in a way that a government department has never been built before.
Having a voice for women in government is something that Alberta has lacked in the past. And you know, we need to have that voice because on a number of important metrics, we are behind the rest of the country. And so we intend to take action on that. We have a very large pay gap. We have lower levels of workforce participation among some women. We have lower levels of childcare investments. And so on a number of different metrics, we are behind. And we need to ensure that if we are going to reach our full economic and social potential, that half of the province's population is a part of that.
We are already undertaking gender-based analysis throughout government departments on all policy that goes to cabinet. And so that is one of the best practices that we identify for ministries across the country, and that's one thing that we've already started to do.